she's on the go. Here to spite her vertigo, the oldest living showgirl in the world. Here I am, no need to search. Up here on my feathered perch, sweating like a whore in church. Boy, it's hot in here. Air so thick I cannot breathe. Hotter than for bed one night with my boyfriend Ernie. Caught a glimpse of myself in the mirror. I said, oh my God, Ernie, look at me. I'm approaching the age of 93. My face has more lines than Disney World. My bosoms have gone so far south, they're speaking Spanish. And my tuchus has fallen and it can't get up. Say something positive to cheer me up. Well, said Ernie, there's nothing wrong with your eyesight.
Boy, it's hot in here.
Forget it, you know. I was brown bagging it with my girlfriend Clementine. We were sitting on a park bench, sharing a tuna fish sandwich. All of a sudden, out of nowhere, a man comes and stands in front of us, opens his trench coat, and flashes us. Clementine immediately had a stroke. Unfortunately, my hand couldn't reach that far.
Boy, it's hot in here.
I'll never forget it, you know. My boyfriend, Ernie, was away on retreat, searching for his inner child, when I discovered I was in need of physical attention. So I rushed on down to the Saints Be Praised nursing home, where I can still turn a head or two. Sure enough, there was old Mr. Kornfeld. He said to me, Soph, tonight's the night we have relations. Well, we had the... We were laying in bed afterwards, basking in the afterglow and sharing a pell-mell. He said to me, Soph, if I had known you were a virgin, I would have been so much more gentle with you. And I said, well, if I had known you could still get it up, I would have taken off my pantyhose. So happy and proud to be able to sing this song right here in this gorgeous space. Oh, 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 oh. It must have been cold there in my shadow to never, never have sunlight. Face. You were content to let me die. That's your way. You always walked a step behind.